Hi team. So today my husband is going to do my makeup.
And I want to tell you first that I have never done this before and I will never do this again.
Amen. How Mr. Moses does.
What do we expect for $200 and get two big packs of ramen? Okay, this first.
What is it?
It's primer.
What does primer do?
The spray? I got sprayed on you?
Yeah. You gotta wipe your hands. You got Cheetos on your hands. He was just eating Cheetos and he think he gonna touch my face with Cheetos on his hands. No, sir. Or cheese puffs. So that's the e.l.f. primer by e.l.f. He got it on my, my neck.
Your neck needs some.
My neck needs some primer.
Yeah. I didn't know how. Yeah, I know.
They got different kind of primers. I just know that it makes the mask, that mascara with foundation stay on better or something.
Oh, you still learning too?
Yeah, I'm still learning, that's right. You're such a professional.
No, don't say that. This will never happen
again. Never happen again.
Alright, then what you want to do next, you want to put that foundation on. Oh, I got to rub this on my finger.
You got to rub it on your finger?
Oh, no.
No,
I do it on here, right?
A sponge, yes.
Smoke that little bit right there.
You want to only put a little bit? It's up to you, babe. You're the makeup expert today.
Let me see.
Are you gonna laugh?
That's right, y'all, the eyeliner.
So bliss.
See, what I want to do is, I want to make it look like your eyebrows are arched. So, I want to blend some of that in.
More foundation?
Yeah, at the top.
Wow.
Just going to blend a little bit in at the top.
Interesting.
And this time, I'm going to use my finger, y'all. Bear with me, I know this look a little crazy.
You put foundation on my eyebrows, y'all. Interesting. First time ever. Babe, I'm trusting you now. How's it looking, team? Y'all let me know if I look crazy, right? I just be honest.
Doing stuff.
So I guess he's trying to brush in my brows, y'all. He has the brow pencil. This feels therapeutic. I feel like going to sleep. You know? It's kind of like I'm at the salon and get my hair washed and I'm just like, oh. And I just go to sleep and then wash my hair in the chair. That's how it feels like.
It's like someone trying to sabotage me by moving.
It's almost empty. Putting primer on my face. Eyeshadow primer.
I'm gonna get stone fish.
You're doing such a good job, sweetheart.
And my stone refills.
Man, this feels good. I feel like I just wanna go sleep.
Get that on the side.
Okay.
Going for a country look. Like, girl, what did you make? Girl, what did you make? You gonna be thinking they about to compliment you. That girl, don't do that no more. Let's see. What could blend well with that? This. What? In your face, remember, I edit this. I'm the editor of the videos. Some help out here in these streets.
I want to inhale the blush.
Now, y'all, I'm just doing the cheeks. I'm gonna blend it in. I'm blending in perfectly. I'm gonna teach her some things, you know?
Teach me, babe. Teach me!
Around the nose to contour the face.
With the blush?
No, not with the blush. And hit the T-zone. She don't know about that.
What is the T-zone? I don't know about that either.
What?
What's the T-zone?
Stop the music.
What's the T-zone?
Don't ever let her do your makeup.
The Tron zone?
Mm-hmm. Wait, how do you know the T-zone?
Some photographers in.
No, well, photographers too. No, not really photographers, people that retouch skin, but makeup artists and stuff. You watch tutorials, ask Dawn Nicole with the T-zone. Bet you she
will. I'm I'm not a makeup artist. Why you put the blush everywhere? Hey, look. Oh, God.
All right, what next, babe? I feel like something really missing.
Are you done with my eyes?
Yeah, I feel like I need to make it darker over here. On the side, to bring my nose up.
Violet.
See what they're helping me.
You put blue on me? Oh my God. The guy's been blue. He's having fun now.
It's for blue blue.
Blue eyelashes for blue blue. Girl, you done got me in trouble. I blame you, blue blue.
You know what? Let's get that black. Now, what I gotta do is, since I had to go back, y'all, what I gotta do next is I gotta blend this one more game.
Put more blush on me?
Yeah, just one more game.
Babe, I hope I'm a little clown, babe.
Hey, don't look like no clown. You are gorgeous.
Thanks, babe.
You are gorgeous. You could never look like a clown. Never.
Tell me anything to get me a film.
You'll never look like a clown. Okay, it's blending again. Get that. See what you want to do is you want to get that cheekbone, and then it brings out the cheekbone. You know what I'm saying? From now on, when we take photos, I'm doing your makeup.
No.
Why? Then you go shoot with another photographer. You go pay 300 and change for the same quality. Babe. Well, that ain't nothing for her. She paid about 1,800 for a photo shoot. And we're gonna insert those pictures now.
No, y'all don't wanna see those pictures. That's when I was in the world.
Another one of plan coming together. This is more like your prom type makeup. This is not for like going to Walmart and stuff or sitting around the house. This is for like a prom or a date or something, a first date.
Okay.
How it's looking, ladies?
Tell the truth, be honest.
And do you want to hire me?
Yes, will you hire my husband to do your makeup?
I will do your makeup for $100. $100 a face. I will beat your face for $100. I'm beating this face. You can't tell me I ain't beating this face. It's beat. Okay, what do I need next?
Do my eye. You can put the eyeliner on.
Huh?
You have to put a mascara on.
Yeah, eyelashes?
Yeah. You don't have to put eyelashes.
Where?
You can just use mascara.
Where, babe? Show
it's
me.
Mascara.
Show me. One of these?
Yeah. Or you get these.
On your eyelashes?
Yeah, you know the black line I have that you can draw on with the pencil? Just put mascara on.
Oh, I gotta take this. Eyelashes on. Because it's not supposed to stay on, but it's a flash.
Oh, so what you gonna do?
Don't be scared to try no things. Some of y'all be putting on that boring makeup look. Step out the box. Experiment with some stuff.
Yeah, I want to know how to experiment.
I might put up some tutorials for y'all and tell y'all, you know, tell you step by step what I'm doing. When I figure it out. They're gonna contact me for movies after this. Photo shoots. I'll do this in Photoshop.
You sure do.
Somebody be putting their lipstick on all the way up here. It'd be up here like a clown. Like, what's that, the Joker? Let me see. Get over here, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Good. That's
you done? I guess that's it. Gotta do.
All right, y'all. Look at this beautiful face.
Do y'all like it?
Did I do my thing? Or do she look? Tell us. Be honest. Is her face beat, or does she look like a clown? Is it on?
Yeah. It's on.
Alright, people, did my wife makeup. Let me know if you need me to do yours. You know, if you have been subscribed to the channel for a while now and have been commenting, I will give you 50% off. Anyway, we'll catch you on the next vlog.
Deuces.